So after my workout, I like to freshen up before I head out of the studio. I love a soothing facial spray. This one is rose water spray from Glossier. It's great. This is a great cream that I use from Sicily that's really nice for the hands, for the legs, and for the body. So just to give you that extra coat of moisture and a little bit of shine. So when it comes to makeup, I'm usually gonna start with a little touch of concealer. You can even take a foundation and just apply that to your under eyes. I don't like too much on my skin. I prefer to let my skin breathe, but usually before stepping out, I feel like you need to brighten up your eyes a bit. And just something simple for touching up the eyes. So usually I'll take something that has a little bit of shine in it and place it here along the base, right under the brow for a little bit of a highlight. And then take a darker color for the crease. So I'll take a light brown here today. So I don't typically wear mascara during the day during my workout, but I think whenever I have a meeting or I'm heading out to dinner, I always put it on. A nice blush is always great. So I usually tend towards something that is a bit more pink. So if you do a little smile, that helps you get it right onto the apples of your cheeks. Onto my highlighter, which is essential for every look. I love the highlighter by RMS. So just dab that on two fingers, then I would place it here and a touch between the eyes. A lipstick. This one has a pop of pink. So that's gonna pick up your blush as well.